Now, some people say that playing the game of bogeys scares people. So we thought we'd come to a really scary place where people get scared anyway. We thought we'd scare them even more by playing a scary game of bogeys.
The rules of the game are perfectly simple. All we have to do is shout out bogeys, getting louder and louder and louder until one of us bottles out or until one of us isn't as loud as the other one.
The bogeyometer is at the bottom of the television screen, measuring just how loud we shout out bogeys. So without any further ado, let's play!
So, welcome to your ringside seats. And already we're away with a 1.1 and a scream for Mr. McCourt.
Bogies!
Wood is straight back in with a 2.0. This dark, cavernous place.
Bogies!
Playing host to this week's Bogies, 3.4 from McCourt. Terror is all around.
Bogies!
And so are bogies. There's 4.6. A charming bogey from Wood.
Bogeys!
A cheer of appreciation from the crowd as we get a 5.8 from McCourt.
Wait,
breathless.
Wait.
With enjoyment.
What are you doing?
Staying here, it's jumping out.
Now
it's
we see
quite loud now.
Some kind of tactic being employed by Wood.
Bogeys!
Oh, sneaky, 6.6.
You're sick.
Yes, I tend to agree with that. It's a ferocious bogey battle here this morning. Deep underground.
Bogeys!
But 7.4, risking an avalanche. McCourt fears no evil. 7.4 to beat.
Bogeys!
Wood, stroppy, 7.9. He's still in the game.
Bogeys!
Hardly time to pick your nose this morning. There's an 8.4 from McCourt. Screams of derision from the crowd.
Bogeys!
Knowing their man Wood won't disappoint, there's an 8.9, a marvellous bogey, and that spectator held in awe. Now. Enough to chill your very marrow. A 9.4 from McCourt. Neither of these boys relenting this morning. They both mean to win this match. Crucial stage in the competition, of course. Now, the flickering spotlight back on Wood. Tension mounts. For whom the bell tolls. This time, surely, Dominic Wood. That's a phenomenal bogey, a 9.7, and fire in the eyes of the assembled melange who are truly enjoying this morning's spectacle. You can almost taste the damp and smell the fear in McCourt's trousers. Here it comes. Goodness gracious, great balls of snot. That's a 9.9, pushing the snotometer to its very limits and indeed taking most of the air out of McCourt. I think he's caused himself a physical injury there. Wood expressed some self-doubt. Can he beat 9.9? This is the moment of truth in this match, surely. Doing his best to encourage. Oh, here it comes. That was close, but it's not enough. No, it's only a 9.4. McCourt rather sarcastically laughing at Wood. That derisory effort, really, only a 9.4. They're just checking with the stewards, and it is confirmed, yes, the 9.9 is the winning bogey. Let's see it one more time. So Richard McCourt extending his lead, standing now at 7 games to 5. Well done.